Wroclaw is the capital of Lower Silesia. It is often ranked as one of the best places to live in Europe. The history of Wroclaw is incredibly complicated. In the last 1,000 years, it has been ruled by 8 different kingdoms and empires. Let's explore the best things to do in Wroclaw. But before we start our countdown, please subscribe to our YouTube channel Travel Boss and press the bell icon as well. Number 1. Ostrotumski. The oldest part of Wroclaw is an island called Ostrotumski. This area, which used to be a garden and is now surrounded by the River Oder, is now home to a number of impressive monuments. The Cathedral of St. John the Baptist, which was fixed up after World War II, the Holy Cross, and St. Bartholomew's Collegiate, which is a unique two-story brick basilica, are the most well-known landmarks. Number 2. Rinnik. The heart of Wroclaw is Rinnik, or the Market Square, which is busy day and night. The Cloth Hall and the Town Hall are in the middle of the square. The Town Hall is a unique example of Gothic and Renaissance architecture. The Bourgeois Art Museum is now in the Town Hall, which used to be where the city government worked. In front of its eastern facade is a replica of a medieval pillar, and in front of its western facade is a monument to Alexander Fredro. Number 3. Four Denominations District. There is an Orthodox Church, a Roman Catholic Church, a Lutheran Church, and a synagogue all in the same area. The district has 2 tourist trails, the Cultural Trail and the Historic Trail. There are also a lot of bars, art galleries, and music clubs in the area. Number 4. The Royal Palace. The Historical Museum of Wroclaw is now in the Royal Palace and its Baroque-style garden. The museum has shows like Wroclaw's Millennium that show the history of the city. The public can also go into royal apartments. Number 5. Wroclaw University. The main building of Wroclaw University is part of a larger complex of Baroque-style buildings that includes a former Jesuit college and church. The building is home to the Wroclaw University Museum, the Leopoldinum Hall, which is a beautiful example of Lower Silesia's Baroque style, and the Oratorium Marianum, which has been a famous concert hall for more than 200 years. Number 6. Panorama of the Battle of Wroclaw. The Wroclaw's Panorama is a unique painting of the Battle of Wroclaw by Jan Stajka and Wojciech Kosak. It was made to honor the 100th anniversary of the Kosciuszko Uprising. The work, which is a huge 15x114 meters, can be seen by the public in a rotund building made just for it. The combination of painterly techniques and technology makes for a unique and illusory show. Number 7. The Hydropolis. The Hydropolis in Wroclaw is a place where people can learn about the environment. It is one of the biggest places of its kind in Europe. It is also the only place in Poland where you can see almost every kind of water environment. There are more than 70 different interactive and multimedia installations that people can choose from. Number 8. The Centennial Hall. The Centennial Hall is one of the most recognizable buildings from the 20th century. It was built in 1913 for the International Exhibition to remember the Battle of the Nations. It was designed by the famous architect Max Berg. This early modernist reinforced concrete building has a dome that is 1.5 times bigger in diameter than the Dome of the Pantheon in Rome, but only weighs 42% as much. The site was put on the list of UNESCO World Heritage Sites in 2006. The National Museum in Wroclaw owns one of the most interesting and well-developed collections of Polish contemporary art, which is housed in the building that was just fixed up. Number 9. Świetniki Park. Świetniki Park is the city's biggest park. It started out as a private garden in 1875, but over time it became a city park. The Japanese garden, which opened in 1913, is still the main thing to see there. With its original design, the garden has a different look for each season. Only the Japanese architecture stays the same. With its beautiful rhododendron orchards, rose gardens, and Japanese garden, Świetniki Park is on the list of heritage sites. Number 10. The Wroclaw Zoo. The Wroclaw Zoo is Poland's oldest and biggest zoo. The zoo has both old and new buildings. Some of the older buildings are the Bear Tower, the Elephant House, and the Monkey House. The Africarium is a unique complex that shows a variety of Africa's aquatic habitats. These are the top 10 things to do in Wroclaw. If you liked the video, leave a comment and also subscribe to our channel Travel Boss for more top 10 videos. Press the bell icon for all the latest updates. Thanks for watching.